Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this episode of Reanalysis Talk about Black Sherif, brand new tune, Kweku The Traveller. I'm not going to waste much time on that. It might not be the best, but let's see. Let's just give it a try for the first time. I know a lot of people are talking about it. So wherever you're listening to me, any part of the country, and especially the Ghana as a whole, and we're about to feel the vibe and check out. Especially those of you who are not Ghanaians can really pick one or two things from the song. Sometimes there are certain terminologies that were said in the Ghanaian language, the tree language specifically. If you don't get it, you're just going to find a way and then fix it for you. So we're talking about a brand new tune, Black Sherif, Kweku The Traveller, number one on Apple Music chart, Nigeria. Yeah, that's right. People have been talking about this for a couple of days. Then I think it's a good one. Yeah, he has broken the barrier, made it possible not to look like Nigerians only love Nigerian songs, but they are appreciating Ghanaian song as far as the song is good. But trust me, there are other beautiful Ghanaian songs which doesn't go there. These are beautiful songs. Maybe Nigerians should do more. Scout for our tunes. You know, sometimes I feel like as the Burna Boy magic, that is just making it possible for a lot of people to appreciate Black Sherif. Okay? So my book is in front of me. This is Critical Analysis, No Play. In Zagor. Critical Analysis, Black Sherif. Okay. When I analyze this, I want to wear in the mangas. I mean, maybe it's just today that I want to see if I can do a bit of analysis on Black Sherif, Kweku The Traveller. Kweku The Traveller, Black Sherif. Ladies and gentlemen, he's a promising artist. Let's go. We're doing it the African way. Yeah. What? Yeah. What's up? Kweku killer don't lie when I say I did it. Said yeah, Kweku killer don't lie when I say I did it. Big stash, big cash, my way. Still, I fumble with it. What does this mean? What is he trying to talk about? Yeah, Kweku killer don't lie. Means Kweku killer doesn't lie. Whatever he says, goes for it. Anything he wants to do, he does it. Now, when I say it, I did it. Big stash, big cash, my way, but I still fumble it. Okay, I see. Still big cash, big stash, my way, and you still struggle with it. Okay, let's see. Let's move on. Under 1 minute, still I can't believe, but I can't blame myself for this shit. I knew man dem was born for this shit. So talking about big cash on his way, sometimes he even fumbles with it. Personally, I feel that he's just trying to talk about the fact that sometimes there comes great opportunities. Sometimes there comes open doors. But, I mean, he's still more younger. And so, by way of trying to kind of figure out what it is, he still struggles with some of his decisions. Do you understand? I don't want to relate it to this recent contract, but I mean, that's how I see it. Yeah. Under 1 minute, still can't believe, but I can't blame myself for this shit. I knew Mandem was born for it. Okay, let's roll. For this shit. Of course I fucked up. Who never fuck up hands in the air? No hands. Still I can't believe. Of course I fucked up. Who never fucked up hands in the air? Yeah, everybody makes mistake, and then he's just painting a picture of him being a man, and then he makes mistake. If you think you haven't made mistake, hands up. We all make mistake, and I'm a boy. Be a mistake. In times you feel that you mistake, then monsaro. The Bible, Jesus Christ said, I will feel that you're born. Then you get that vibe. Yeah. Okay, so you're born. That's it. Of course, I fucked up. Who never fucked up? Hands in the air, no hands. Still, I can't believe it. You know what I mean? Yeah. So it's like that. Critical analysis. I hear analysis. Maybe. You know what I mean? I was young, but you expect for me. It is what it is. But I keep going, no. More like a vote. So I was young, what you expect from me? That was what he was saying. And still painting a picture of a man who is actually telling us about nature. him being a young person, and he can make mistakes, and with all the opportunity that comes away, and sometimes he fumbles with it, which I appreciate the fact that he can sometimes mess up. If anybody hasn't fucked up before, his hands should be in the air. There was no hands. Still, he cannot believe. You know what I mean? So he is young. What do you expect from him? He is young. And has been young and adventurous. Anything can happen. A lot do happen. Do you understand? So why do you want to blame him? He's been young and he sometimes makes mistakes. But if you say you're young and then you sometimes make mistakes, that's where young people, irresponsible young men, make mistakes and then they'll be singing Black Sherif song. Yo, I'm young and I make mistakes. Yeah, if you're young, you have to be responsible. Yeah, but I mean, that does happen. When we are young, we make a lot of decisions where, you know, the fact that you are young doesn't mean you should be fooling. Yo, but that's a good song. Drop it. Let's roll. So in all these challenges, he keeps going. I was young. What you expect from me? It is what it is. But I keep going on. I'm more like a rolling stone. You know, rolling stone. Because I have no stopping time. Can nobody stop me?
Like a rolling stone. Because I have no stopping time. Can nobody stop me, man? Oh, I keep going on. More like a rolling stone. Because I have no stopping time. Can nobody stop me, man? I'm gonna run my race, I'm gonna keep my pace
because I really have no one to play when I fall again. Very simple. I can't stand this pain. I can't watch me fail. So anytime you pray, remember my name. We're still talking about a young adventurous person who can equally make mistakes, and people have to appreciate him for who he is. And sometimes it's real that you have to show the emotions. You not act like a man don't have to portray the emotions. Sometimes you have to show it. In Ghana, we say when you're a man, bear man suit. So many young Ghanaian men, you don't want to show the weakness inside. Yeah, we're tougher. We're men. See, mean for you show that there's any sort of weakness. I want to make sure. Yeah. But Black Sherif is trying to paint the picture of sometimes we could equally be vulnerable. You know, that's it. So I can't stand this pain, young man. I can't watch me fail. So anytime you pray, remember my name. Yes, sir.
Remember you know what traveler. The name is Kweku The Traveller. If you find a way away from me, back again from me coming. I swear.
Say okay. Let me take it back and then see what he said. Okay, so this is how it goes. Remember, you know a traveler. His name is Kweku The Hustler. He's far away chasing Gwalala. And I'll be back again from Mekamenai. You know, in Ghana, when we say Mekamenai, or in the Kree language, when we say Mekamenai, it means you're swearing with your leg. You know, the way you say, I swear to God, you're swearing with your leg. Mekamenai. You understand? Yes, sir. Let's go. Let's drop it.
Remember, you know a traveler. The name is Kweku The Hustler.
I swear on my life, I can't wait to be back again. Miss me, I know.
I swear on my life, I can't wait to be back. I know you miss me, I know.
Remember, you know a traveler. His name is Kweku The Hustler. He's far away, just in one of my life. I'll be back again from becoming.
I swear on my life, I can't wait to be back. I know you miss me, I know.
Alright, let me explain this part. They say when it's on, then it's on. I can't stop till it's done. Sika dam na mebo. In Ghana, when we say sika dam na mebo, it means you're crazy about money, you know. And so they say when it's on, when you bring it on, we're bringing it on. I can't stop. Money on my mind, money on my brain. If it's no money, don't talk about it. You get it? Yo, Black Sherif, roll. Abrantia Messi so cigarettes simano. What do you say? I say in Tampenquana Metri. Cigarettes simano. See, okay, so a young man, a young youth, an adventurous youth. Yeah? And then you have a cigar on your mouth or you know, smoking cigar. And then that's some will say a youthful kind of lifestyle, a bit of a youthful exuberance, you know? I mean, all of that. Yeah. It's a young man, you expect it. It does happen. Probably not for everyone, but yeah.
Remember, you know a traveler. His name is Kweku The Hustler. He's been far away chasing Gwalala.
When it's on. I can't stop till it's done. Sikadawa na mebo. You crazy for money, yeah? The guy is crazy for money. Smano, cigarette smano. Hey, entering Kwana baby. Okay, he said that the young man. Yeah, so this Abrantia Messi sold cigarettes, Simano, and Tampin Kwana baby. So he's still talking about a young, vibrant youth. I mean, smoking cigar, smoking weed, and then, smoking cigar, basically. Still having a great time as a young man. Yeah. All right, so just see me on the roadside talking to the Most High, all right?
Remember, you know a traveler. His name is Kweku the Hustler. He's been far away chasing Kuala La. I'll be back again from it coming. I swear on my life, I can't wait to be back. I know you miss me, I know. Remember, you know a traveler. His name is Kweku the Hustler. He's been far away chasing Kuala La. I'll be back again from it coming. I swear on my life, I can't wait to be back. I know you miss me, I know.
Yeah, so I'm not going to say much. That's Black Sherif, big up Nigeria. I don't want to say Nigerians appreciate good music. I know they do. And I don't want to say by buying into Black Sherif means they've not been appreciating our old songs. No, they do. But hey, I'm saying that Ghanaians have more wonderful song comparable to Black Sherif's Kweku the Traveller. And then his first sermon, second sermon. Hey! Go grab Black Sherif. Yo, Nigerians, big up for supporting. Let's keep supporting more of the artist. And let's make it happen. Breakdown of Black Sherif, Kweku the Traveller. My name is K.O. We end it here. We're going to meet again, yeah?
Remember, you know a traveler. His name is Kweku the Hustler. He's been far away chasing Kuala La. I'll be back again.